Ready to watch a good thing fade away. Tonight, my arms are turning to black vines. My arms are turning to black vines. My heart is turning to cold. Are turning to black vines. My blood is turning to black wine, and it's spilling all over my soul. This is a Halloween song. I went out walking in the woods, thought it would be good to get outside. How do you do? Can a cold alley cat with a burned and tattered hide? Good day for quiet isolation. Don't you hear that hollow ringing in your prayers? We're hanging on the $1 million tree. Seems to me nobody cares. Tonight, my arms are turning to black vines. My arms are turning to black vines. My heart is turning to cold. Turning to black wine, and it's spilling all over my soul. Well, my feet are chicken roux. My body and the brain will follow suit. I'm kicking the devil in the head. I guess I should have followed everything you said. My arms are turning to black vines. My heart is turning to cold. Tonight, my arms are turning to black vines. My blood is turning to black wine, and it's spilling all over my soul. Well, tonight, my arms are turning to black vines, and it's all because of you now. Don't you feel bad tonight? My arms are turning to black vines. My blood is turning to black wine. It's the best time I ever had.
Thank you.
Great song.
I like it. I hope that's okay that we're just jumping
please.
In.
Yes, please.
Right. Before I get too drunk, I want to do a song that I just wrote last week, and I might have to cheat just a little bit, even if I know it's here, it will help, and I probably don't freaking have.
You sang last week?
Yeah.
Oh, cool.
Oh, shit. Oh, God.
This is great.
Yeah, I can't get online, so here goes nothing. I'm still wondering if I should call it Cold Comfort or Comfortable Cold, but I think the first one. And that means something else. That's like that I'm not. Even though in the song I say I am, but this is actually a song about a friend of mine whom you might may or may not know, and who also will remain nameless.
In your arms, that I
to get this verse right. I really am. It ain't like we did not find. I don't miss a chance to tell you you're not the one, but you saved me from Mars and you kissed all my scars. Maybe I feel it's a little bit real, like something's done. Is it cold? Big finish. Thanks for taking the tip, Joe.
Yeah. Great song.
Thank you.
It's great.
Thank you.
I hope that song's not about me.
Oh, pick me. I'll never. No, it's not about you. You're happily married. Shut up.
That's why I really hope it's not about me. This would make sense.
Oh, wait, you're on your
No.
Do you have a plan?
What were you going to ask for? Oh, yeah.
Yay! You detuned for this?
Yeah.
You didn't know that all these days. I didn't know that.
It's a very simple song, but to try and make it look more complicated, I detuned it.
How fetching do you guys think that these ears look on these men? Fucking fetching.
I might sneak off with them and then like accidentally not give them
I
back.
I know where you live.
Actually, I hear a knock at the door, I'm like, hide the ears. Hide the ears.
You what?
I said, hide the ears. There's a knock
hide
on the door.
Hide the ears. She's coming. And TJ, who's our amazing sound man and makes us sound really great. Thank you very much. He's got my Kermit ears, and I want them back when we're done with this. It's Kermit eyes, I suppose, really.
Also, every week when I get home, I realize we forgot to thank Mitch again. I always say I want to thank Mitch, because Mitch takes money at the door. Every week, thank you. Thank you, Mitch.
Yes. Mitch, did you eat? Do you want to eat? Well, I don't know why you're yelling at me about it. Are you done tuning yet?
Sorry. Well, you asked for this. I would have been ready if I had known.
I'll just take this opportunity to say we're hopeful that Ben can be back next week. Whether or not he is, Christine Albert will be here with Pat and me, and that'll be really special. So it might be the four of us, and we can hope. It's all hope. He'll definitely be here the week after next.
I have to fess up, but earlier today I backed into someone in a parking lot.
Oh, no.
And I couldn't find them, so I wrote a note with my number and put it in their thing, and then about 10 minutes later a very angry woman was... But once...
And I'm still pissed off.
But then... No, actually...
Can we call it even with giving your cover charge back?
Actually, she calmed down and was very nice, and... I spent all day in like a collision. Yeah, it's like $9,000 worth of damage, even though I got out of the car and put it in reverse instead of park, and it rolled slowly, and I watched it. I was like trying to stop it with my hands. So, it's been a wonderful day so far. But this is a song I wrote to try to cheer myself up, so it's good that you, yeah.
Christmas getaway. It's a midweek holiday. It's a case of wine in your place and time. It's not security. It's not stability. I don't have money, no place, no plan. But it's better than a smooth ride, better than rain for low tide, better than watching the ringside, better than taking the fall, better than missing every sunrise, trying not to capsize. It's better than a compromise, better than nothing at at your funeral. I speak in Roman numerals. I'm almost inconsumable. My parachute's on fire, but it's better than a smooth ride, better than waiting for low tide, better than watching from ringside, better than taking a fall, better than missing every sun. Trying not to capsize. It's better than a compromise, better than nothing at all. Come on now. But it's a heavy load, and the wolves are at the door. But it's better than a smooth ride, better than waiting for low tide, better than watching from ringside, better than taking the fall, better than missing every sun. Trying not to capsize. It's better than a compromise, better than nothing at all. It's so much better than a smooth ride, better than waiting for low tide, better than watching from ringside, better than taking a fall, better than missing every sunrise. Trying not to capsize. It's better than a compromise, better than nothing at all, better than nothing at all, better than nothing at all.
Thank you.
Pat's father, the father, I guess they were talking when he first moved here, and he's like, please stop sending me all these sad, depressing songs. And so he wrote Capsize, and like, all right, here.
That's why I wrote it.
Fine.
Thanks, Dad.
Yes, thanks to the fodder.
I do love that song, and that the minute he played the riff, I was like, wait a minute, yes, I do this song.
Cool.
I'm going to do one that I wrote recently, just kind of on a whim. I've for a long time, I've been a big
fan of the poet Rumi. Any Rumi fans out there?
Yeah.
Well, you know, his stuff gets pretty wild and out there, as you know. But he's got this kind of recurring theme that everybody is just kind of all one big thing. Everybody's one soul, you know, and it's a wonderful and nightmarish thought at the same time. I kind of ran with it. So. Gonna find that Rumi book, memorize it cover to cover. Gonna find that eternal spring, hold it close like it was my lover.
Misheard something in the song.
Oh man, please.
This is what I heard you say. I want to find that Rumi porn.
Oh, oh man. Oh. It's like an Rorschach ink blot, you know?
Every day of my life, all day long. I see what I choose to see. I want to invite my friend Julia Malanta up here. I can't see anything. Is that, that's you. Please come play a song. Play the good one.
I don't have any bunny ears.
You have three guitars to choose from here.
Take this guitar,
so.
And I will take care of your ears. But I have a giraffe tail. I like the giraffe tail. I have ears for that.
Don't you think of a giraffe when you look at me?
Yeah.
Right? That's the first thing I said.
It's always what I think.
What's that?
Do you know?
What is it?
Giraffe. Oh my God, look at that.
Barbara. Can't believe it. Good, because I always take myself too seriously. What am I going to play?
Whatever you love.
You had the whole show to think about that.
I know,
just
right?
Like us. We fail every time.
Well, but I feel like since it's Halloween, I should play something Halloween related.
Yeah.
Barbara, tune in much these days?
What?
I'm kidding. Tune in. No, I'm kidding. I just want to be witchy and bitchy because it's Halloween.
That's how we love each other. That's our love.
I know. Can I have? I don't have anything. Maybe a pick.
Oh, really? Okay.
Do I need to play a Halloween related song?
No. No. No.
Can I have a cable?
Yeah.
Can I have your bunny ears? Can I have your shirt?
For anything, as long as it's a Boy George original.
Okay, I still, this is not my best song because it's not. I'm gonna play the worst song I've ever written, and it's called Go South because it's kind of Halloween-y and about hell and things. But Barbara, you should sing this.
Do I know it?
No, you don't, but you'll pick it up. Everybody will. You just go south, go south, go south.
And you're welcome to play along.
You don't want to play along?
I'll sing right here.
To that place where nothing ever goes wrong. I'll be next to you through the thick and the thin. I'll hold the dirty hand you hide after you sing. Ooh, ooh. Make sure you wash your face. Make sure you wear. I saw someone coming out of the corner of my eye. They'll never let them find you with secrets in your mouth. If they catch you by surprise, everything goes south. Go south. Go south. Go. Far, your demon easily bored. Being a good boy just feels like a tedious chore. Hell is just another place you used to go. Nothing really new, just people eating crow. Go south. We go south. We go.
Been in town. That means that I wasn't getting any while he was here.
Aww.
That's all right. I was tired. I had a headache.
Hey, Winker.
Oh, wait.
Good to see you.
Everybody say hi, Winker.
Hi, Winker.
Hi, everybody.
There it is. What did you do with my
I couldn't
head?
See you, but I see the hat, so I believe them.
I was hiding back here.
No longer the devil. What you got?
Is it me?
Well, I gave her my...
Oh, no, just... You do the song.
Anything in particular? Oh, I got one. Actually, I need those horns back for this one.
Oh. That's her, like, dowsing rod. It's like the horns to determine what song.
This is what I heard you say.
Please.
I don't do what you just said. Okay. Not going to remember all the words to this, but I feel like it's kind of appropriate. And Patrick, at some point, not this minute, but maybe this 10 minutes, would you please get me a shot of tequila?
Oh.
Thank you. Winker's paying for it.
Oh.
Let's see. This is going to be in the key of F sharp. You're welcome. I did not write this, but I wish I had. Please allow me to introduce myself. I'm a man with wealth and taste. As I lay tracks for through the doors, who will be killed before they reach my day? Around Jesus Christ, had his moment down the lane. I made him sure to pilot, washed his hands and sealed his name. Pleased to meet you.
Just call me blue.
to meet you. Won't you guess my name? This world's passing you is the nature of my game.
I never heard you do that.
Me either. I don't know what that means. Thanks so much for being here, you guys. Please, please be extra special kind to the people giving you your food and drink. Diego behind the bar, and you got Tracy and Patrick out here, and give them your money, is what?
Well, you sang from the point of view of the devil.
Yeah.
I'm gonna sing from the point of view of God.
Oh. Never heard of it.
John Fulbright.
Yeah. God, you're God Bunny. God Bunny.
Easter Bunny.
That needs to be the name of a 90s alt band.
I think God...
God Bunny.
God sent his only Easter Bunny.
Bunny.
Yeah.
That's a good compromise.
Something like that. I may be getting the story wrong, but... Hey, I want to bring up a special guest, too. My wife, Tammy, came tonight.
Yeah. Tammy, come
there's,
see here.
There's a song that she and Betty Sue and I wrote together.
Robert, do you want to play it?
You'll get
pretty much my favorite animal, so I was real jealous when Julie got those ears.
You'll get
coronated. They're anatomically correct, too. Those things in the middle are called ossicones, and they're not horns, but they're bones. I actually know a lot about giraffes. So. Oh, should I wait until the end? Don't tell me. Oh my gosh, okay.
Let's see, we're in the key of D. Pat, if you want to join in, we are in the key of D.
D.
We saw Betty Sue play this in Colin's spot not too long ago, and she's the one that wrote this, but made us finish writing this, basically.
She did.
So,
yeah.
Thank God for Betty.
Tammy came up with the hook of it.
Oh, right, yeah.
So.
We know you paid a cover to get in, but if you're rolling in money, we'd like to roll in some too. I had a request from our beloved doorman, but I might do I might do that in a minute because it's a cover song and I just did a cover song. So I'll do this one first and then I'll do that one. Speaking of medication, it's just never a good segue for the, actually it's always a perfectly fine segue for this song. It's just my nod to pharmaceuticals. The magical wonder and the tragical horror of doctors in general. Sorry, if you're a doctor, I'm sorry. This is called Off My Meds. It's not true. My name is Barbara, and I say things. This is what I heard you say. I gave the clap to everybody else. Yeah! That's what I heard.
Hey
Patrick, can I get that, you know, that. Thank you.
This is a song I wrote last year. It's coming out in 5 weeks. Yay! Stay tuned.
Yay.
December 9th.
Yeah. Is it a whole album or?
No, I did an album last year, I released an album last year, which I loved doing, and that's how I prefer to make it, but it costs so much money, and it's, I think I put out like 5 songs this year. I think I might just keep doing that until someone wants to throw money at me to make an album.
And then it's an album, by then you're like, yeah, I got one.
Yeah, but after I release another 5, I'll put it on a CD and sell it.
There you go.
I think.
He had someone else's CDs in that car, and they were not stolen, which is weird.
So I told you I'm backing into someone today. The night before last, someone broke into my car, had a whole bunch of cash stupidly in my car, and they took it, and they took my friend's bass amp and his backpack. They left my friend's CDs and took all of my CDs. They had taste, obviously, these burgers.
Questionable.